Hey guys, back again with the Arbor Press. Show you how everything turned out here. So, as you can see, the paint turned out pretty good. Porosity there, you see that? That sucks, but that's what happens with a lot of cast products. So, there's the front plate. That turned out nice. I really like that hammered copper look. That's pretty sharp. Alright. Then on this raw steel here that I cleaned up, I waxed it. This is the product I use. I use this for everything. I use it on my table saw, my tools, leather, you name it. I just use it wherever I need wax. Knife scales works pretty good, so. Alright, so let's go ahead and put this back together. Put that back in there. Actually, you know what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to put a washer under that until that paint fully cures. So, we're going to put a drive wheel in. Alright, there's that. Grab. You know, I really do. I gotta find a washer. Hold on. We'll just throw that quarter 20 down there for now. There we go. And we'll put the arm back in there. There's that. Put this front plate on. Goes in a little hard. Let's see here. Snug. 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 Okay, we'll grab the handle. All right. Let's go like this. Alright. See how it all works here. There we go. It's got to wear in again from the paint. But yeah, turned out pretty good. Alright guys, there you go. Let me know what you think down below. Smash that thumbs up. Give me a like. you guys want to see me do anything, build anything, something, let me know. I'll take a request or two. What the heck? Why not? I got this whole week off, so. All right, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.